The Jesuits and collaborators in South Asia have been reaching out to the migrant laborers, especially those in distress from the beginning of the lockdown. We have reached out to almost 3.5 to 4 lakh people as direct beneficiaries. At this time, especially when the distressed migrants are looking for better livelihood options, basically to keep them going, we at the Jesuit Conference would like to support them with all your initiatives. So in that context, we have a creative endeavor called Fund Run 2020, One Step for Migrants. So I request all of you to participate in this event and take part in this creative venture.
The COVID-19 pandemic and the lockdown has shown us that migrant workers are the most vulnerable section of our society. They contribute a lot to our economy and they run our cities by doing several menial jobs and providing so much of services to each one of us. Yet they are forgotten by policymakers and by most citizens of the country. And therefore it is our duty and our responsibility to do something for them, especially for their livelihood, so that they are able to live a dignified life. I invite all of you to participate in the Fund Run 2020, One Step for Migrants, so that we are able to help the migrants, especially in their livelihood issues.